That's it, Roach. That's silver. Come.
Cheap guards! You get your coin's worth, even less! Thank you, Witcher. Where would I be without you?
Your guards ran off.
Louts didn't get the chance, thank the gods. It's them you cut down, waited until we passed the last settlement, then attacked. And to think, I made sure the scoundrels were well armed. We stood no chance against them.
Hiring thugs? Not a good idea these days. Need someone you can trust to guard a caravan.
I cannot afford to enlist anyone permanently.
Where'd you find these men?
Former Temerian soldiers, they claim to be. Of all people, I thought they'd know the trade.
Knew it all too well, in a way.
Thank you. Please, this was to be theirs at our destination. Now it's yours. Long live acceptance.
Go, go. Move it. Go, go.
It's like you're stepping on me, boy.
Come on.
Halt! No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
Farewell. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
run, Roach. Come on, Roach. Move it.
Thank you.
interesting basilisk you've got there.
Course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
Cockerel eggs, you say?
Yeah, and what cocks they are. Lift their rumps like brood hens to other cocks. Eggs laid by such a cockerel must be brought to hatching by 101 venomous vipers. Then the young basilisk pecks its way out.
This basilisk is interesting because it looks exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my conscience.
Brave soldiers, don't push or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
As fake as the basilisk. Faster.
I'd have sailed back to Point Vans long ago if it wasn't for those scallop pirates.
What can I get you, please, sir? And everything from apples to Xanax.
Babe, please.